Hello everyone, my name is Jerry BR and welcome back to Cyberpunk 2077. So last time we left off we were just getting to Dex's limo here. So we're gonna hop in and go for a ride. I've played the game some in my spare time. Still surprisingly buggy.
Dexter Deshawn in the flesh. Ample indeed.
Mr. Nobody's don't survive. How they remember you, that's all that counts.
You're either somebody or you fizzle out into nothing. Night City don't let you choose.
Oh, but it does. See, in my line of work, wasn't you? I choose my friends, didn't you? But folk who try to take advantage, well, they see the beast inside. Alright, listen close. Scanning a serious job now. Playing gargantuan compared to smashing up a scab.
Let me hear it. What's the job?
What we gotta do?
There's this prototype tech. A biochip to be precise. Job's to grab it. Simple.
Yeah. Guessing it belongs to a corp.
Mm-hmm. Arasaka. Surely that's no problem.
No. Even better.
Corps don't deserve special treatment.
Shit. You ain't playing around. Got a feeling this could be a start of a beautiful friendship built on heaps of eddies.
I hate that money's his eddies.
Two things. First, a conundrum with the Maelstrom boys. Needs active resolving that. Second, the rendezvous. Simple. Client who brought us the job's anxious. She wants to parlay with one of the teams.
What's the issue needs resolving with Maelstrom? Gotta be.
It's not in charge.
Is it so much easier to give me a shard than to just tell me things?
Psycho gang doing his thing 2 weeks back. Jumped a Militech convoy. Got away with the kids. Corp don't even know Maelstrom's involved. Now see, convoy was carrying the flathead, a little combat bot, a prototype. And I need me that bit of high-grade Militech tech. Because if we don't get that bot, we don't get no soccer chip. We sure as hell don't get no happily ever after. But don't get excited. It's a single-use toy.
Oh, that's
now,
dumb.
I flat-out purchased the damn thing from Maelstrom. Problem is, I did so from a gent went by the name of Brick. I say went, because Brick was the leader. 3 days after we'd sealed our deal, his friend and gangmate, one Simon Randall, a.k.a. Royce, plain dropped his ass. Royce is in charge now. And I got no way of knowing if he aims to honor his predecessor's word.
Probably not.
To add to this shitstorm, one Meredith Stout of Militech has developed an interest in said convoy.
Woman's a corp agent?
Corpo agent. What's she playing at?
I guess since I was a corpo, I can
get getting around town asking after the convoy as if her life depended on finding it. The one lead she's got zip-tied in her trunk.
Sounds like she was waiting on the transport. Got stood up. Monochrome in the back's probably her chief suspect. Got nothing from him or on him, so she's keeping him just in case. She needs to find the stolen gear before her bosses learn she fucked up.
Well, Mr. B, that is some impressive deduction. Naturally, use that intel as you please. Preferably well. Of course, to do so, you'll need that frazzled cat's info. Sending it now.
Okay.
Client. What's her thing? Why she need to meet?
Woman's name's Evelyn Parker. Vetting her wasn't easy. Put the word out I was looking for any kind of intel.
Right, and?
Some brothers from Pacifica got back to me. Told me to stop looking. End the convo. Anyway, our little client insisted on meeting someone with skin in the game. You know, who'll be there for it all.
That's me.
Yours truly will be remote. T-Bug ain't no people person, and Jaggy's only good at some things. I
got everything. Time I got to work.
Well, that's just music to my ears. I'll set up the meet with Miss Parker at Lizzie's bar. Flathead, though, is gonna be all you.
Alright, can I go? Is Lizzie's bar the same bar we went to last time? Is this... You can let me out whenever.
One more thing.
Okay.
Quiet life or blaze of glory?
I guess I have nothing to say to that. Just words to live by.
Later now.
What if I went a little longer? I'm always... Were they just driving laps in here? Oh, that's funny if they were.
Dexter, talk to Dex.
Yeah, Cortito's a big deal. Literally a nag.
Guy certainly knows how to protect his biz. Wants to put us in a few small kinks. Prep work, I
just
guess.
Want to see where they're going.
Before lining us up a big job. Is this combat bot, military prototype. Maelstrom clept it. Then Dex paid to take it off their hands just before the gang goons had a switch up in management.
Yep. Nah. There you go, Jack.
That sums it up. Dex wants us talking to Royce. Gave the deets of some Militech agent, too, but I don't know how much help she stands to be. Then there's the other thing. Gotta meet the client and put the job on the table. Evelyn Parker.
You? Well, what's Dex gonna do? Ride around in his limo, check chicks up on the hollow?
Parker wants to meet someone with the crew. Dex gave me the
Okay, don't know what was happening there.
So, how you want to play this? Maelstrom or Parker? What's first?
I guess we start with the client.
I think I ought to see her first. See what she's like, what she's after.
Orale. In that case, I'll hit the All Foods and put my nose to the ground. Stay around. Hasta luego.
Alright, go to Lizzie's bar after 6. Ooh, we're not far. I'm really... Oh. I could have kept following. They would have taken me a lot closer. Oh well. We're here now. Is this where I parked my car that one time? As a jerk?
It's closed right now.
You are correct. Eddies have already changed hands between me and my esteemed Maelstrom partner. Round some of 10,000. So when you're there to take it on other hands, don't let them try to shake you down. It's they're liable to do. Maelstrom being Maelstrom. You'll need a best of luck. Thanks, buddy. I love that she has a bat to stand outside to tell me that they're close. That's right. We have a skip time here. I've never used it. So we need 11 hours. I guess it's 6. First will come the greet relay check, which ushers in. Okay.
Looking a little put out there, input. Interest you in a preem BD?
Not my first time.
Don't remember you.
Cause I didn't get in through the front.
Get a load of this one. Right. Rules are simple. Someone catches your eye, you do not grab them. You find them in the catalog, ask for a BD, and get yourself a box.
Is this a bad time to not know what BD is?
When the guards ain't looking, in you go.
Have fun, input.
Is it
welcome to Lizzie's.
Is it a damn?
My, what a sweet little face you have.
Get a job.
Fuck you.
Kiss my dad's bunk!
Okay. I love that it tells me area safe, because I assume it could change it at any time. Alright. Grab that. Grab that, and...
Hey.
Let's get a drink.
Get you something. So, curious. The name Lizzie's. Is that the owner?
Not for a long while, no. And it's none too sweet a story.
Now I'm just flat interested.
Real Lizzie ran a strip joint out of this place back in the day. Lizzie's bar. Those were paid right, insured, and had decent security. Good spot all at home.
Let me guess. It didn't last?
Never does.
No. Tiger Claws took care of that. Tiger beat one of Lizzie's girls real bad ones. No hesitation, Lizzie blasted the guy's balls off. Gang came back the next day. Liz was done.
Tigers gave this place up to the Mox in the end, though, didn't they?
Sort of. The Moxes had to make a deal with them. Luckily, they kept their heads, organized well. Big boss now is Susie Q. The sign stayed, out of respect. Biz booms to this day.
All right.
I'm looking for Evelyn Parker. You know if she's here.
Who's asking?
A big tipper.
Generous when I get the answers I'm looking for.
Appreciate the gesture, truly. But afraid I don't get paid to talk. Opposite.
It's all right, Mateo.
I don't know who I'd look. Probably at her.
I knew it was you as soon as you walked in.
I'll take my drink. Okay, just gonna down it all.
On, only tequila I drink. How do you know?
I like to know everything about the people I work with.
I thought I was looking into myself.
Why are we meeting here? Any particular reason? Actually, it doesn't seem much like your thing, this place.
Mm-hmm. I'll take that as a compliment. Come on, know a place we can talk where ears won't prick up to listen. We'll be in the lounge.
Oh, you did finish that.
Asks, we're not here.
How well connected are you?
What can
this place?
Why don't you just tell me the truth?
I just told you.
Okay. I guess I sit over here. Okay, I thought she was like glitched into to the table. Are you gonna sit? I feel awkward being the only one standing.
Called you professional.
Those are words I would describe myself as well.
I hope you.
I want to be cool, or do I want to? I think this is the cooler one.
You don't give a rat's dick what Dex thinks. We both know that.
You have trouble accepting compliments.
No, just think flattery's beneath you. Am I wrong?
Maybe Dex is beneath you. Have you known each other long?
You writing Dex's bio? Hate to disappoint, but. I just don't know much.
In other words, you hardly know each other. Yet he fingered you for this job. Curious.
Let's cut to the chase.
What do you got for me?
Your target. I trust you know what it is.
Some little robo dude.
Secure your soul trinket. Key tech in the program, actually. We're tangling with Arisaka. Making this heist one dangerous, risky motherfucker.
Mm-hmm. Arisaka's poured billions of personality transfer technology. But me, I just want the data on this one. The chip is tucked away inside Compeki Plaza, the hotel. You ever been?
I don't know.
Arasaka seems to have quite the touch with that hotel chain. But I gotta say, Compeki in Tokyo still leagues above the rest.
Two are identical to each other.
Japan's staff, huh? Service can't be beat. Singapore, Paris, Washington, all the rest act like charity case cousins by comparison.
Well, it's hard to argue with that, true.
So where's this chip hiding exactly?
In a suite on the top floor.
The obviously.
By Yorinobu Arasaka.
Yorinobu Arasaka? In Night City? Guess the scream sheets weren't lying this time.
Scream sheet?
It's on the lips of everyone in the city. Saburo Arasaka's only surviving son, heir apparent to the Arasaka Empire, in town. Please.
Could it be? Emperor's prepared to cede his throne after 150 years? Doubt it.
Only a handful of people in Night City know what the Arasaka's real plans are.
Telling me you're one of them? Look, if you've got any spare aces up your sleeve, now's the time to show them.
Now this should make you...
What am I being paid for this?
Yorinobu recently swiped the chip from an Arasaka laboratory. He's made a deal with Netwatch. He aims to sell it to them. Have you spotted my ace yet, or do I need to spell things out?
Obviously, I picked it up.
Right. So no Arasaka security on the device, because Yorinobu whisked it away in secret. Now, where's he hiding it?
Likely in a specialized container. One that mimics an organic neural environment. On the outside, it looks like an ordinary briefcase.
And the case is?
You'll see for yourself soon enough. Provided we're done gossiping about the Arasakas.
Okay, what's next?
Now comes the best part. Follow me. Got something for you. Should help you plan. Brain dance from Compeki Plaza.
How's a brain dance supposed to help? Need facts, not thrills.
Think BDs are only good for fondling virtual tits? Jacking off too in those
like
boxes? No.
Yeah,
it can be
you.
A very useful tool. Good for analyzing details human perception, even boosted, doesn't grasp. Exactly what you need.
I still don't know what a BD is.
Yorinobu's suite. The glorious interior. You'll need to locate the relic yourself. Hope I grabbed enough detail to make that possible.
Hold up. Mean to say you recorded this?
Mm-hmm. BD rec implant. Why, you object?
Supposed to be Yorinobu's pad on the tape. Means you were inside. You know each other?
How else could I get all this intel? I know him pretty well, actually.
How well?
We have an arrangement. Strictly business. Suits us both, I think.
Let's see this brain dance.
Oh,
BD stands for brain dance.
She's a mox too.
Probably.
God. Years. V, this is important. Judy's always been there for me. Always helped out. I trust her. But she's a mox.
What?
Not the latest member of your crew.
It's hard to say. Try not to forget. For sure, okay?
So, you'll be a good boy.
All right,
tread lightly. And keep that tongue on the leash.
What have I done?
I'm no stranger to tact. In biz or life.
Hey, there you are.
This is V. He's here for that BD role. And V, this is Judy. Best brain dance editor I know.
Enough already.
Not the end. Hardware's top shelf.
Amps, acoustic and emotive wave monitors. It's top shelf hardware.
Yeah, most of it's customized. Only thing factory are the casings.
Model this yourself?
What do you think?
Expression translator. Fuyutsuki, right? Thought the matrices on that series were fucked up.
They were, but swapping out matrices is simple. And this was the only model that'd support additional scan work.
All right.
We're talking nerd.
What do you think? Will it do?
Still pretty raw. But yeah, ought to do.
Mm-hmm. V needs to get deep inside. That's most important.
So, let's calibrate. Tune it to him.
I don't know exactly.
Believe me, I've dealt with worse. You should see the jig-jig street porn we gotta contend with sometimes.
So, we drop V inside. Let him look, let him rummage around, right?
Oh, I'm gonna virtually be in this room.
Ever taken a dip before?
What do you mean by raw? How does this differ from the ready-mades?
Huh. Ready-mades, provided they're well-made, should feed you feelings and impressions you'd never have the chance to experience yourself in real space. But it's mass-market shit, so it's pre-crafted, hard-coded, fenced-in, and manageable. A raw one? Well, it's more like a virtue enviro. Look around, look at things in detail. Editors use those layers to fish for juicier emotes and impulses, then use them to pad the BDs that go to market. Sit down. Settle in, and we'll get you going.
I guess I am in here. Oh yeah, I forgot. I don't know what I'm wearing, but I forgot that I probably have something slightly ridiculous on.
Gotta create your sensory profile first.
Well.
Okay. Hit me. Just promise me it won't hurt.
It won't. Not this time. Now sit still. Look at me. I'm gonna run the analysis soft.
I'm not gonna look at you. Oh, is this the thing that the seizure thing? Possible seizure warning.
Okay,
I don't know.
Now let's set the optics and other sensory sigs. Look smack into these two screens. Pretend it's an eye exam.
Yeah, it definitely is.
Requests like this?
All the time. But it's usually stuff the girls scroll at the club. I take that and do some routine porn tuning.
Crank up the orgasms?
More like cut out all the other shit. Fucking business as usual for these guys. Their minds wander to grocery lists, spouses' birthdays, late bills, whatever. But even then, you can refigure things, mold the emotions into something unique, unforgettable. Can't complain. One more sec. Need to get the pain receptor limiters in. Okay. All set. You need to test your profile first. Tossing in a sample BD. You can use it to get to know the editor. Now let me see. Where could we...
Can't he just use my recording? Why are we wasting time?
So we don't risk our necks? Besides, won't take a sec. Got something here.
Okay, let's do it.
Mm-hmm. Let me give you the tailored version first, let you get your bearings, and we'll jump into editing. Be diving in at 3, 2, 1.
Maybe that was, I don't know.
Plan simple. Do nothing odd. Don't get creative. You go in, snatch the cash, get out. We sell the BD to those psycho freaks from the studio.
Got it.
And remember, everything on full blast. They'll spot us extra for a wicked adrenaline high. Okay, on you go.
Down, everybody, on the ground. Want to see you kissing the flooring? Money. Now, or I will fucking drop you, I swear to God! Whoa! Yeah! Hey! Now! Before I blow your fucking head off!
That was like the easiest Rubik's Cube ever. Alright.
The soft activated your hormone blockers. Nothing happened. You're alive and well.
Flash of intense shock. I can still feel it, I remember. Fuck, that last second. Could have warned me how much it hurts to die.
Trust me, real death hurts much, much more.
Not so sure about that.
You'll be fine. Got everything set up. Let's switch over to editing.
All right.
To the BD roller's sensory array, you'll be able to look around freely. We'll see in yours. Full cam control and analysis mode, so move around, zoom in and out, whatever else you come up with. Think of it as your own little sandbox. So, analysis mode, you control playback, can even pause when you feel the need. Then you use the editor console to unpause. Try it.
Alright, so.
Plan simple. Do nothing odd. Don't get creative. You go in, snatch the cash. Get out, and we sit. We get to those psycho freaks from the studio.
Got it.
Dream as hell, right? Well, that's not all. You can speed things up or rewind, whatever you like. Give it a try. Rewind. Roll it back to the top. All good. Neat. Now try fast forward.
Plan simple. Do nothing odd. Don't get creative. You go. Snatch the cash. Get out. And we sit.
You can also reset the recording. That'll take you right back to the beginning. Try it. Now for some fun. This here's why you came in the first place. In analysis mode, you get to view and even scan details of the enviro recorded by the BD roller. Focus on the heat. The gun this gong gets from his buddy at the beginning. Now scan it.
Plan simple. Do nothing odd. Don't get creative. You go in.
Got it.
And everything on full blast. Spot an extra for a wicked adrenaline nut.
Okay, right here.
Okay, bold section on the track indicates a scannable clue. Might be highlighted for the duration of the sequence if the editor is set to the correct layer. Clues may overlap each other. Spot where they overlap on the recording track will be especially bright. Clues disappear from the track. Is that air conditioner that's outside? Oh, I have to hover over it longer. Didn't hear that.
Everybody!
So, any thoughts?
Unbelievable. Seriously, like what's happening right next to me.
So whoosh. Who shot me? Whoa.
Keep playing with the sound, explore it a bit. We'll move on when you get bored. Sometimes you can analyze extra layers in the raw, stuff the roller's cyberware picked up.
Like what?
Ev's got Kuroshi optics that grab infrared, meaning you should be able to grab heat signatures from the recording.
Huh. Hella nice.
Now let's wait till the guy punches out the gunk at the counter.
On the ground! What I see you kissing the flooring! Money!
Scanning marks on peeps, too. Walk up to the wounded chick. Try scanning her. Alright, next thing. Scroll forward to the part where our artist gets a lead injection.
Now, or I will fucking drop you! I swear to God! Look, you're hit now!
See that? They shot him and he never saw it. But you will. Here it comes. My favorite part of the game.
Whoosh.
See the blinking thing over the entrance? Surveillance cam. Must have caught our shooter. You'll see in a sec. Cam feeds to the screen behind the clerk. Roll back to where the screen's in the kid's field of vision, then scan it.
Oh, that kid. Okay.
His own Chumba shot him. Probably planned to all along. Must have got a nice slice of cred on the black market for a BD like this. BD freaks are ready to pay a preem for a real flatline. Anyway, if you've seen enough, you can exit.
No. I know that, but okay. Here's where he's stuck inside. Okay. I just wanted to know. I wanted to actually be able to see him coming in. I still love that everything says Lizzie Jizzy.
Anyway, you ready to do this? Look at your wreck?
No way. Let's take a break. Still feel like that kid when... Yeah. I think I'm done.
V, there's no time. Get it together, please.
Okay. Okay. Go ahead. Just need T-Bug to link in. For my crew, security specialist. She'll tell me what to look for while we analyze. No problem, I hope.
Actually, it is a problem. Not what we agreed, Ev.
Evelyn, I won't get a damn thing out of this without T-Bug.
Judy, please.
Ev, he wants to bring a runner in? What part of that don't you understand?
I don't understand any of it, so.
She'll only purge in this footage. Observe, not fuck with anything.
I'm your guarantee.
Yeah, right.
Help me. This one last time. I promise everything will work out. Just like we planned.
Okay, V. Call T-Bug and we're back.
Hey, V. What's happening?
Bug, listen. I got some useful footage from Compecky Plaza. It's a brain dance.
Compecky? Oh, far as my...
Someone there with you?
Unimportant, T-Bug. Please focus. Need your help. Got no clue what I'm supposed to look for once I'm in.
Alright, see if I can walk you through it. Jacking into your tech now. You've got to give me access. Opening port 1779. Secure protocol? Good, I'm going in. Should be getting my requests.
I mean, would she just be able to see them then?
Got it. You ready?
A millisecond. Okay, connection confirmed. Now some quick tip ice, and we're clear.
Ready to dance.
Fire her up, Judy.
Jesus. God, that shit's bright.
Got it under control quick, too.
I said, no. They'll have my head for this. Then, you shall perish for a good cause.
But,
make yourself comfortable. I need a minute.
Listen in on that conversation, V. Could be something important.
Okay.
Finish.
I figured I'd just watch it through.
We shall see soon.
The first time.
Father's a tired, visionless old graybeard who thinks nothing will change and he'll live forever in his tiny frozen bubble. We'll listen to this. Savoy's adult despot.
Wow, champagne's decent.
Removed from reality,
taste boosted somehow.
Stuck in some fossilized vision of a
same
world that no longer exists.
Too.
Of a world that may never existed. We have not seen eye to eye for the past 20 years.
But I'm...
Devon.
I was listening to it myself, T-Bog. So what, like, here?
They'll have my head for this. Then you shall perish for good cause. But make yourself comfortable. I need a minute to finish. We shall see soon enough. My father's attired, visionless old graybeard.
Do I really have to listen to all this shit again?
You wait. Business. Can't be made.
I just want to make sure I didn't miss a part, just so the one thing counts.
Noted. Enough.
Okay.
Sorry to make you wait. Business. Can't be stupid.
It wasn't long. Is everything all right? You seem tense, edgy.
A moment, it will pass.
I can get to work on that. Just one condition.
You wish to make demands of me?
Only one. Focus on me. Oh, got any candy left? Stuff was pretty fun last time.
Bedroom, nightstand.
I've got an idea.
Come here already.
Just a sec. Looking for the perfect thing. You'll like this.
So he keeps his tablet in the nightstand.
Oh, fuck. It's like I'm really...
I miss this. You.
I know.
Alright. Editing mode. And restart it. Alright, and now pause. Because this guy's making too much noise. Scanned him, so I...
Come fuck on me.
Alright. Oh, we're not on the right track.
Shit, camera's packed with new tech. Motion sensors, heat sig activators, IFF.
You skilled enough to kill it all?
Mucho more than enough. Just need access to their subnet.
Alright, so what was I supposed to scan? Oh. Okay, motion sensor camera. And the alarm system.
Alarm firmware is fresh, but saw excited birds chirping on a PBS. Something about lots of seeds falling to this sieve. Let me generate keys. I can forge their sieves.
Get this sound source.
Ventilation and cooling. Servers. Gotta be. Fancy doodads in here need to be controlled.
You shall perish for a good cause. Okay, so now you can finish. I need a minute to finish.
The program is still in the trial phase. We cannot take it to market as is.
Now we have his side of him.
Please speak with your father. He's taken a particular interest in this project. He can certainly explain the risks.
My father's a tired, visionless old graybeard who thinks nothing will change and he'll live forever in his tiny frozen bubble.
I should not even be listening to such things.
You will listen.
somewhere. Look for them.
All right. Oh, so we speed them up. She comes over to
focus.
What am I missing? These lights something, or are they just... Wait, I saw this. Haha, this thing. An automated turret.
Automated turrets. Latest scanner model.
Glad I found that. I just want to see like what comes up on here. I just like how she clicks light and like that top right option is completely blurred. Like it has two lines, like reading and local library. Clean enemy was from unknown subject, penis nana gel scam hunt. Do not click on emails with ads for a penis enlargement nana scam. Ordinary gels cannot stimulate new cell growth. The only tested approved method for is still Erasex hormone treatment.
Just a sec.
Thank you for your user service. We hope Clouds was it.
Looking for the perfect thing.
Thank you for using our service. We hope Clouds is able to make your stay in Night City more pleasant, unforgettable even. We'd be honored to serve you again. Sincerely, Angelica Miliotti. Don't know what that. I'm guessing that's. Oh, wait, that was the same email. Gun.
Loaded. Safety's on. Good to know, though. Once you're in there, don't forget about that iron.
Wait. Oh, it was just two things very close together.
Manual details a special tip control container. Relic needs to be kept real cool.
So, chip's gotta stay in the freezer.
Yep, could damage it otherwise.
Well, that's not that cold. It was like 34 to 42 degrees. Oh wait, the temperature of it's not gonna change. Alright. Wait. I don't know what that is, but there's the AC. It's not
air
that.
Conditioning, standard model for hotels of this
caliber. Standard model for hotel.
Stipulated in the docks, but no way the chip's hiding there. Too risky. Temp fluctuations, risk of damage.
Wait. This is blowing out air between 34 and 42 degrees Fahrenheit. Is this thing? Oh, it's ice champagne or something.
Oh, Donaghy's. Looks like Mr. Arasaka had something to celebrate. Really think you'll find the chip in there? No way. Temp's too low. Could fluctuate. Nice try, though.
Is it literally in the fridge? Because that will be hilarious. Yeah. Oh wait, no, that's too cool too.
Tip doesn't match the guidelines. Won't find a thing here.
Why is the fridge negative 0.4 Fahrenheit and negative 18 Celsius? That's not the temperature of a fridge. Internal or external? Wait. What's this? Wait, but is there something else that I'm... Because there's still a thing. What's his temperature? Danger extreme. That's interesting. His temperature is based on her being around. Alright. I guess I'm ready. Why couldn't they have guided me through all that shit? No. Can't take.
Keep it. I'll put it on Ev's tab. Portable device for handling BDs. I already uploaded your calibration settings. Not as sophisticated as what we got here, but should do the trick.
And it keeps you out of harm's way. Clever.
Speaking of harm's way, you know what I see looking at you?
Harm?
Walking, talking corpses.
Relax, I got it all under control.
Why I look down?
You fuck up and they come knocking on my door.
Yeah, that's
you,
a...
Relax.
That's a, why I was thinking it's a stupid reason to give us the BD.
Evelyn, please, no shortcuts.
They'll track it back to you.
You go that route, city will always win.
I will be. Besides, we'll talk in a bit. Let's walk. Well, what do you think?
So, what now?
Do this job for me. I mean me alone. No splitting the payout with anyone else. No middlemen. No tricks.
Just fuck him. You wanna haze our fixer?
You wanna fuck over our fixer? I knew something was up.
Dex is a middleman. And a useless one at this point.
Evelyn, you don't mess with fixers. That's the one rule every merc in the city knows. And actually follows.
Yeah, I gotta agree.
It doesn't matter. A mistake like that will cost you a rep. Without a rep, you're nobody. You sure you want to do this?
I don't want to do this.
You better ask yourself that question. Do you want to spend the rest of your days blasting scavs?
I like blasting scavs.
Or become a legend overnight. Your choice.
No fucking way. Dex took a leap with me. He trusts me.
Now I'm doing the same. 50%. With cred like that in your account, you don't need Dex for anything.
I still don't know what percent I'm getting anyway.
No, Evelyn. It's not just about the money.
I thought you were a merc.
thought it was always about the money.
That is true.
Not behind the back of someone who trusts me.
But it's also about future money.
Fine.
And if I'm dead...
But V? I just hope you're as good as you are naive. If you need me, call. I'll send you my number.
Okay.
Good luck. Now go. I need to...
Turns out Evelyn's recording.
I thought they were yelling at me for being here.
Beautiful. T-Bug already called. Said she's working her magic. And the flathead.
Nothing yet. On it now.
T-Bug says no chance at that chip without that bot. To work then, Mr. B.
My, what a
That's right.
There a problem?
I just walked outside. Alright, so we gotta call Militech Agent Meredith Stout. Alright, Meredith Stout.
Stout here. Start by telling me how you got this number.
Heard you misplaced a convoy.
You shut him up. Spill what you know. Don't make me wait.
Transport fuck-up's toxic for you. I know. So listen carefully. You and me are gonna meet. See if we can't find a way to help each other out.
Mutual self-interest. Agreed. First exit off Skyline, driving towards the NID. Storm channel under the overpass. Meet you there.
Sorry, I... Oh, shit. I was not... Wow, my car took that turn weird. Sorry. I apparently also missed my turn anyway. Whoop. Wait, are there roundabouts like this where... cars go in both directions? Is that a real thing? Because this sounds horrible. Don't mind me just to come and back through the scene of the crime. Everything is fine. Oh, this is my turn. See, and that's why you don't use the phone and drive. Alright, I am no longer wanted. The road's really slippery for some reason. It's much further. Okay, 275 meters. I can handle that. Like, I hate that this map doesn't zoom out when you drive. Because it's such a small map. Like, it's so zoomed in. Wait, where was I meeting her? And how did I... When did I miss my turn? Okay, that's Jackie. This is the Militech agent. I'm trying to figure out what... I wonder if that's what threw me off. If the thing changed. I hit the brakes. Please don't. Okay, good. She didn't see that.
Meredith Stout. Take it, you were the one to call.
Yes.
That'd be me.
Fuck.
Thought you could blackmail me, fucker. Set conditions.
Yes.
Got any more for me?
Calm the fuck down. I just want to talk.
Wait, who's that guy?
Christ, Meredith!
Shut your trap! That fucking thing ready?
All set.
Now answer my questions. Honestly. Forthrightly. Are you here alone?
Yeah, pretty much.
I'll tell you who's alone. You. Fail to recover that transport and you're done. With not a soul willing to help.
Not another one. Do a sweep now. Now listen to me. This piece of shit, Anthony Gilchrist. Is he your contact? Is he the one who leaked intel on the convoy?
I have no idea who that guy is.
Got no ties to Militech. None.
Check it out.
So how the fuck do you know so much?
Come on. All corps use the same playbook. I know the game inside out.
Listen, I know where the transport is. I can help you. I just want a favor in return. I told you! I fucking told you! I'm not the mole! Jesus Christ!
You're gonna die.
Unhand me now before I...
Oh, that's right, he's...
Him you can let go. Wanna hear what he has to say?
You want info? I want a bot. Let's make a deal.
Flathead mob. Guys who ripped you off at me. Promise me that bot. I'll point the finger.
You have a plan how to deal with them?
I could just take it by force, but they're expecting payment. So I could go that route too.
They're already paid though.
But on one condition. You pay with our money.
They were already paid, so I will just be keeping this.
The kind of subtlety they teach at Militech. Chip spiked with a virus, clearly.
That is true.
Something goes wrong, I'm the one they'll fill full of holes, not you. Time you were straight with me. What's on there?
A tracing algorithm latches on to financial streams. Nothing you need to worry your head about.
Sounds solid enough. I'm in.
I mean, we
you
did already.
That chip, and that's all hey. You gotta worry. Try to fuck me in any way, and I'll be seeing you real soon.
No, I don't want to stand in front of him because I...
You're making a mistake. The cop's already good at dead. He'll take you down with her.
Where's my... Oh, there's my car. Wow. Remove the virus from the chip. How would I even... Would I want to do that? Wait. Yeah, track objective. Select. Well, I'm just gonna hope that it... maybe I want to go the same way they did. Does it just not know how to get me out of here? Is that the problem? I don't know. Maybe I can do something with it in my inventory? I'll just get back, like, to a... Huh. So... Oh. There's Meet with Jackie. Is this the... Oh, that's a side job. Pay off Victor. Oh yeah, I'll have to do that at some point. These are just some other random jobs. So what's in my backpack? Is it legendary? Huh. Cool. Like, What is this? I have... I don't see a... obvious... I'm gonna go meet with Jackie. Maybe he knows what's up. How far? 350 meters. Okay. Yeah, so like, as soon as I see a turn on the map, I slam on the brakes prepared to make it. And like, it's still hard. Oh, here's Jackie.
There you are. Let me hear what you squared away.
So Dex already paid the Maelstromers for the Corpo bot. Thing is, can't be sure the gang goons are still willing to hand it over.
He paid up front? Well, whatever. Let's go get this tech. You skin yet? You got a plan?
10,000 will buy it off.
Militech and me, we found some common ground. They're footing the bill for the bot.
There's a lot of scratch to toss away.
Forget it, Jack. It'd be like we never had it in the first place. Anyway, who knows how this deal's gonna shake out. Besides, Credship's laced.
Well, shit. As soon as they learn that, it'll be our blood on the floor. Might want to fill them in on that.
Mean tell them we trade in toxic cash? They will be pissed.
Sometimes it's better to play with an open hand, you know?
Just saying. Technically.
So, into the Borg Beast Den.
Let's go see these bastards.
All right, let's knock on their door. See if they even open up.
All right, thanks for walking through my car.
Just a gang like any other, right?
Take the Valentinos. They follow God and the Santa Madre. Honor means something to them. You know what they want, how they get it, and what pisses them the fuck off. With Maelstrom, you just never know.
Okay.
Go on. Let them know we're here.
Use intercom.
Talk to Royce. Dex sent us.
Main room. We've been waiting.
Let's see.
Cozy place. We use a few plants, though.
Can I, like, just deactivate these while we're...
They look damn well prepared.
Don't think I've ever seen security like Chow factory.
Just out of safety. It might be a little late, like I might have just pissed them off by turning off their turrets.
Gear from the Jack convoy. Gotta be.
But if we're running out of here, I don't want to get gunned down in the back.
Hear about their boss, Royce?
Dex mentioned. Called him.
Also, I just realized my webcam is blocking my health.
Special. That's Militech, all right.
Something like that.
Psycho board scrumped out of military grade hardware with millions.
Glad they're letting us just wander through here unsupervised. Oh, I didn't want to skip.
Anti-personnel mine. Directional shrapnel spitter. My favorite.
Right, so I can't turn them off because they are off. I wonder if I could have sprinted in here ahead and just been like blown up. Is he keeping that trained on us? Oh.
Get in the elevator.
Are we the sheep? If I wanted to, I could kill you all and you wouldn't actually know it was me. God, I want to turn shit off.
Already paid brick for it. I'm just here for the pickup. I can talk direct to Royce if necessary.
Nah, you talk to me. Name's Dum Dum.
Okay, Dum Dum.
Couch. Planet.
Where's my... Why didn't you sit? It's like a grenade.
Come on. Not lighting up. Take a hit.
Why do I feel like this was a...
Better?
I don't condone drug use. Like
now
this. Did you kill the leader?
Militech's not gonna come looking for it.
Fuck! They can hop around and try. We removed the serial number and lifted access locks using our soft. What's yours is yours.
Need to see it.
Sue yourself. Fucking tricked out this thing. Dynamic thermal optic camo armor. Full cognitive immersion with a Raven control. Pinned down prototype actuators made of titanium vanadium Kevlar composite. And watch this. Fully integrated link to so when the spider starts crawling up walls dangling from ceilings.
I wish I could see it. Much. Raven isn't the dedicated control unit.
Raven's not the dedicated control unit for a flathead.
Of course not. Militech controllers auto-link to Militech systems. I mean, you wouldn't want them tracking their stolen tech back to your hands. Yeah, Raven's our baby. Had improved neural sync and no fucking pesky tracing. You ask me, we ought to sell that shit.
We'll have to do.
That's me.
Let's see a cred.
Brick got it. It's all paid up.
Brick got it. Huh. I don't see any fucking brick around here, do you?
Come on. Can't expect me to pay for this thing twice.
And who the fuck are you to say what can and can't be? You'll pay twice because I say you'll pay twice.
See, this is how you get killed.
You want the flathead? I better see some eddies.
What do offer us a discount?
Like 100%.
A discount?
No, I Dexter said. I said Dex sent us.
Dexter Deshawn.
The guy who paid for it. Wait, is he dead from that? Alright, let's go, shawty.
Grab the gear.
I love when bodies just get back up and randomly fall down. Anything good hiding around in here? Oh yeah, we're supposed to give him the... huh. I wonder if Militech's gonna be pissed about this. But it can't be tracked. So... maybe it'll be fine. I'm just gonna assume that every path will lead to a successful outcome in some way. The game gave me options of beat 'em up and pay, so. Take the box.
Let's get out of here. Dying for some fresh air.
I'm sure no one heard all that shooting.
It's a production line. Plus, I thought you loved me.
Oh, local network. Yes, please turn off their cameras. Yeah. Are they still off? Get out of here, either stealthy or murdery. What am I seeing here? Okay, that's a camera. Ah, there's the guy who saw us. All right, let's hack into him. All right, so. All right, so 1C, no. PD 55 1C. No, there's not another one. It's BD. There's no 55 to go to. It's like there's no. I don't. Oh wait, I'd have to hit... if I go like this... there. How many people we got here? 1, 2, 3, 4. Oh, that's not bad at all. I don't even know if... they're all in here or not.
Sir,
Let's see, is there something... maybe I can distract him over to this one? Oh no. Fuck. What? I hate when the cameras randomly turn back on. Where is it? Because... Wait, they do know we're already here, right? What do you mean they almost got you? There is no way they did not hit you. Why did they immediately know that we were here? Alright, let's hack into this again. So, like a 5-5. Let's see, 5-5. Oh, there's a sniper. Oh, wait, no, that's a camera, isn't it? Turn that off. I don't know why I'm using this blade instead of an actual gun, but it does more damage and I like it. Weapon glitch pings. Contagion's fun, because you hit one person, and then they're contaminated and spread damage to everyone else. Oh yeah, I also have this. Infinite explosives from my arm. Where is this guy? Suppression fire, even though those weren't hurting him. Sure. Let's see. that off. Is that everyone?
Who's ready to party?
Music died down, so I'm assuming that's everyone. Here, I was just about to hack and turn that off. Okay, we will just short circuit contagion. I'm curious if I could have paid my way out of this and just been fine.
I ain't late for breakfast.
Turn that off. Contagion. I think mine's stuck on trying to breach those two people. Like, way over there. I was hoping I could play that. Wait, what the fuck hurt? Why did I take fall damage there? Right, he did.
Come on.
Like a ninja. Alright.
Over here.
Dang it. Just this guy. Short circuit. Oh no! The short circuit didn't go through. Oh. Weren't you just. Yeah, as I said, I think Militech's gonna be here.
Dealing with Maelstrom, huh? Never ends well, does it? Looks like you two lucked out a bit.
What happened to Stout?
She placed some bad bets. Her clock ran out. Simple as that. Suffice to say, you won't be seeing her again.
I think we're done here. In doubt you'll find much inside. Pretty tough to get corpses to talk.
You'd be surprised. I'm sure I'll manage something. It's been a pleasure.
So you guys don't want the thing?
Holy shit, V. I was sure to walk out in one piece.
Oh, this truck. We're getting stuck here. All right, Jackie.
I think we're done. What now?
Dex know we got his toy for him. Fats water
bottle for us after what we did for him today. Ahí luego, V.
How things looking, Mr. V?
Apparently good. Oh, got the fly.
Then how'd it go? Run into any trouble?
Nope.
What about the Militech, eh?
Sure, of course there's trouble. Royce couldn't have given two shits if you were freaking shaking.
How'd you get him on board? You used the corporal one?
Met with Stout, managed to strike a deal.
She...
Well.
She did.
The chip with the scratch from Maelstrom.
So you paid for the flathead with corp cash?
Not exactly.
Decided I could use the Eddies myself. And I just grabbed the bot.
Just like that?
Not just. Had to use violence.
You got some balls, Mr. B.
We're all set. Ready to go. What now?
Now we do the job I hired you to do, grabbing that vital chip. We'll talk about the rest at the afterlife. See you there.
Great. Be there in no time.
See you, Mr. B.
All right. Where's my car? Okay, it's coming from over here. Well, I think that just about does it for this episode. Next time we'll head to the afterlife and probably steal this biochip. So, thank you all so much for watching. As always, I'll see you in the next video. Bye-bye!